If you see yourself in your scripture, in your fasting, in the optional fasting, like the 6 days of Shabbat that we just talked about, fasting Mondays and Tuesdays, 3 days of every month, then this should be the guide guiding you. If you see yourself continuing with financial set of hearts,
We have actually controlled